right? So I'm giving you an in-bar intro. Yeah.
She's the pep, Ice the Finnegan, Ice the pep, she's the Finnegan, she's the pep, Ice the Finnegan, learn to dance for Lannigan, Paul the Donna, the Vi, one Jeremy Lannigan, under the wiggly and the bound, father died and made him a mannequin, left him a farm to make us a ground, he's up to be sure, got free invitation for all the boys and girls, let me ask, without being asked, what friends and relations dance like bees around the sweet cast, 6 months, I spunk up and double, and 6 months, doing nothing at all, 6 months, I spunk up and double, and learn to dance for Lannigan. Ball, her lashes of punch, wine for the ladies, potatoes and cake, bacon and tea, Nolan's, Dolan's, all of your greenies, courting the girls and dancing away. Songs we went round as plenty as water, the heart that went standing in terror's old hall. Sweet Nelly Gray, the rat catcher's daughters, singing together at Lannigan's ball. 6 months, I spent up and double, and 6 months, doing nothing at all. 6 months, I spent up and double, and learned to dance for Lannigan's ball. She stepped out, I stepped in again, I stepped out. She stepped in again, she stepped out. I stepped in again, learning to dance for Lannigan Ball. They were doing all kinds of nonsensical pokers all round the room in a whirly gig. Julie and Dyson banished their nonsense out on the floor, they're really the jig. How the girls, they all got mad at me for they thought the ceiling would fall. It's been 6 months at Brooks Academy learning to dance for Lannigan Ball. 6 months I spent up in devil and 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent up in devil and learning to dance for Lannigan Ball. She stepped out, I stepped in again, I stepped out. She stepped in again, she stepped out. I stepped in again, learning to dance for Lannigan's ball. The boys were merry, the girls all hearty, dancing around in couples and groups. An accident happened, young Terrence McCarthy, he put his foot through Miss Finnerty's suit. The crazy she painted in cried bloody murder, called for her brothers and gathered them all. Comedy swore that he'd go no further till he'd have revenge at Lannigan's ball. Casey the piper was leaving and strangled and squeezed up his pipe, gender and all. The boys and girls, they gall and tangled and that put an end to Lannigan's ball. All right, they're not done yet, ladies and gentlemen. It is now your time and Dan's time. They got something special for us planned right now. Far one.